we adore you, O Christ, and bless you.
Because